Hi everyone, I'm Chelsea from Twinkl, and today I'm going to show you some of the fab resources created by Twinkl's Learn and Explore app team. These resources will help you bring the wonders of the universe directly into your home or classroom using augmented reality. First, let's check out the Learn and Explore app. The Learn and Explore app is free to download, and you don't even need a login to start exploring the fantastic AR scenes and models. Just click try and you're off. Scroll down and choose the object to explore. You could choose a whole scene to explore or get up close to one of the models. Once you have selected the scene or model you want to explore, scroll down to find more information and also to choose a size for the AR animation. When you are happy, click Let's Go to load the image. You will then be prompted to move your device around the space you are using before the augmented reality image will appear. On the animation, you will see red dots called information hotspots. Click on these to find more fascinating facts for kids. You can also click on the archery target button, which is called Challenge Me. You can then see how much you have learned by adding labels to the correct hotspots. For a detailed paper copy of these instructions and inspiring ideas for getting started with the Learn and Explore app, check out the Getting Started with Learn and Explore guidance pack from Twinkl. This could be printed and kept handy, so any children's questions could be directed to the guidance pack. Inspired and ready to use this fantastic free AR technology to bring your children's learning to life? Well, just to inspire you a little bit more, the Learn and Explore app team have created a whole host of resources which will help you use this AR technology to bring your children's learning to life, no matter where you are. If you are using the AR app at home, flick through this Using Learn and Explore at Home booklet. The booklet includes a QR code which will take you straight to the app on the App Store, ready for download, and a heap of creative ideas to get your children excited about learning with innovative technology. Why not use the AR technology to get your children excited about completing their homework? The information hotspots on each lifelike model provide a range of facts and information to bring excitement to research tasks. The information is written by teachers, so you know it is age-appropriate and accessible. Or let them get creative. Our children are digital natives, and this easy-to-use app will ensure they have no problems playing and creating wonderful photos and videos with the augmented reality models and scenes. To build independence and confidence when using the app, the Learn and Explore app team have created a handy quick guide for easy reference. The quick guide provides a speedy reminder for children about how to use the app. Buttons and movements are explained in this handy tabletop guide. Print off and laminate the one-page user guide and place it on tabletops or in display areas around your classroom. The quick guide shows children at a glance what tools are available on Learn and Explore and what their functions are. If you work in schools, the Learn and Explore app team have also got you covered. They have produced resource booklets full of ideas on how you can harness this free AR technology to ignite and inspire children's curiosity. To see all of the ways AR can enhance the curriculum and bring your learning to life in the classroom, check out this 15 ways to use Learn and Explore in the primary classroom document. The document demonstrates clear curriculum links, showing just how easy it is to harness computing to deepen children's understanding and engagement in all subjects. Learn and Explore has been written by educators to ensure that the content behind this technology meets national curriculum objectives and develops the skills and knowledge appropriate to primary age children. To read more about the many benefits of harnessing augmented reality technology in your classroom, check out this Augmented Reality in the Primary Classroom document. Or if you're a school leader looking to enhance your school's offer in using technology in the classroom, excited by the possibility of AR, but wondering how to communicate this with the rest of the teaching team, the Learn and Explore team have just the resource for you. This Introducing Augmented Reality into the Primary Classroom presentation would make a perfect computing CPD event for school staff. Use this teacher-made staff share presentation to helpfully show the potential learning opportunities that AR can bring to the classroom to engage and excite the learners in your school. Curricular suggestions are made within the PowerPoint, as well as access to great resources and a handy user guide. Teachers would feel informed and excited about this simple way to add so much value to the computing offer in their classrooms. Thank you for watching, and I hope you enjoy using Twinkl's Learn and Explore app to bring the wonders of the universe into your classroom or home using AR scenes and models. See you next time. Bye!